All right, everyone, Genesis got her braces off today.